He's in alone. He fakes. He shoots. He scores. And he's alone.
He's Mike Modano of the Dallas Stars, and he's live on Good Days. We knew you were coming in, but we were surprised when you actually showed up early. Usually, you know, you late night guys drag yourselves in at the last minute.
Takes a while to get going, but hey, anything for you guys.
Congratulations on this new record. This is big time.
It's been building. The start of the year hasn't gone as well as we hoped for personally and team wise. But it's been building. It's been talked about. It's just been beaten down, and to be so close and to finally do it the way it was done in San Jose was a great night. Good start to the game. Our first two shots for two goals, and we didn't have the greatest of nights, but we came back and won. So that was even better.
And they were great to you, the fans there, right?
Yeah, San Jose's been great. I've always enjoyed playing in there. It goes back to the days when they were in San Francisco in the old Cow Palace downtown in San Francisco. So it was a great organization, and the owners of the original San Jose Sharks owned the North Stars at the time, so they've been really good to me, and the coach and GM there, great guys.
And what a career you have had, and it's certainly far from over, but I have to, you'll chuckle at this. We watched Mighty Ducks, the original, and there was little young Mike Modano in his Minnesota North Stars jersey.
Mm-hmm. Back in the day, yeah.
That was
a while back, wasn't it?
Yeah.
It was, actually, we were on strike. We went on strike that spring in 90 or 91, and just before the playoffs. So the only people that are allowed in the arena was Emilio Estevez and the whole crew for the Mighty Ducks, and they asked me and another player to come in and do a short little cameo. And
did you get in one take?
It was a couple takes.
Couple takes.
Yeah. Got my one line in, got my SAG card, and get some residuals.
Do you remember the line?
Get some residuals from Disney once in a while, but
you get the check every once in a while. Do you remember the line?
It was to Emilio. I said, I thought you were a farmer, so it was. You can't screw that up.
Yeah. You've got a big tribute that's coming up, actually, in honor of you. November 21st, Dallas Stars going to be honoring Mike Modano. Tickets available for this game. 214, go Stars.
It's the night before Thanksgiving, so there's no excuse, folks. You're not going to be working the next day.
Wait, I want to hear real quickly about a phone call you got from the President of the United States.
Yeah, yeah.
George Bush?
We just got in L.A. after the Phoenix game, and I had a message on my phone after the Phoenix game saying, you know, this is Air Force One, this is not a joke, you know. But I wasn't on my phone. We were playing in Phoenix, and he called back the next morning and was really nice. It was great. We chatted for about 5-6 minutes, and he just sent his best. And, I said, man, I appreciate you calling with everything that's going on in this world that you had 5 minutes to call. So it was pretty cool.
And does he want to meet with you next time he's in town?
Yeah, he'd love to get together. We kind of miss when he's in town. So, hopefully when he's back, we'll have a chance to
go schmooze.
Go face-to-face.
There you go. Congratulations.
Thanks so much. And now he's got, on caller ID, he's got the number for Air Force One. So be there next Wednesday night to honor Mike Modano and the Dallas Stars.